The wheel is turning. The tires are moving, but there's no one in the driver's seat.
This is going to put us on a map internationally, and we are just so excited about it.
NCA&T students are hard at work, taking existing autonomous technology and applying it to this electric prototype.
And so we use the camera for pedestrian detection, lane tracking.
The shuttle for downtown Greensboro will be bigger, carrying about 8 passengers.
It's a race. It's a lot of cities around and across nation are trying to have to be kind of pioneers, and we don't want to be we're going to be a winner in that type of competition.
Zach Matheny with Downtown Greensboro Incorporated says the shuttles will help meet a need in their 2030 vision plan.
And one of the things that when we go out, we hear from the citizens is trolleys are connectivity and how can we better connect.
Some business owners are skeptical about the impact of DGI's $50,000 investment.
I just don't know how it helps downtown Greensboro, other than downtown Greensboro is the backdrop for the research.
Others are looking forward to anything that will bring more people downtown.
Technology attracts new investment, and new investment helps build economic growth for everyone.
There's going to be a curiosity factor of, oh, I don't even really need to take the shuttle, but I'm kind of curious to see what that's all about.